Never expected a voice at the stage of video, isn't it?